I'm Van.
I'm Sori. So this is something we don't usually do, but we did a fundraiser called a Rockathon where people could just donate $25 and the $25 would get them a quick song reaction while we were on live. So we've broken up all of that Rockathon. It literally landed being like 15 hours and we didn't even finish all of them. We're gonna come back and do some more. We did like 85 songs or something like that. So they're gonna be broken up and you'll see us progressively getting more tired, but this is one of the songs. So here we go.
There you are.
Christine. That was really cool.
What was cool? Oh. Is she here? Is she,
I don't know, but if she is, I want her to know that that was awesome.
Thank you very much, Christine. Yes. That was amazing. It's C'est la vie. Thank you.
An 8.5.
I'm not gonna be as brutal as the comment section was, but
they were brutal. I wasn't watching.
I mean, I appreciate the musicianship and I appreciate what they did, and I appreciate it in the sense of saying I could not do that. You know, hats off to you. But
What do you give it?
I don't know even if I could do that, if I would play like that. Yeah, I'm just not feeling it. It's a 7 for me. I'm giving a 7 because I'm giving a nod to the musicianship. Mm-hmm. But if you just went by my experience of the song alone and did not factor in those other parts, it'd probably be a 5.5.
Oh.
Sorry.
Okay.
That's how I feel.
So there you go. That was the that review. If you want to see any more of these, you can see the entire thing. Just look up Rockathon in our videos and you'll be able to see all the different breakups, and it has all the other interesting stuff in there. So thanks for rocking with us.
Been out.
Sorry out.
Don't.